Hello, and welcome to section 2.6. In this section, we're going to look at the material we've seen, the material involving limits, and we're going to bring infinity into the mix. And this section is quite long because it's really two totally different topics rolled into one. We'll define limits as x approaches infinity instead of a finite number. And we'll also look at vertical asymptotes. And the idea that as x approaches a vertical asymptote, the function climbs up to infinity.